Okay, chat, but it's seen. Get in this. Oh, it seems like it's gonna crash right here. But we are good. But it will not abort the loading process. Don't care. I know who you are. Da 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 da. All right. Where am I? What's up, Rum-da-dum? Guardsman. Get my bearings. I think I'm just outside of town, aren't I? I think this will bring me back into the town. I don't recognize this place. Dude, maybe not. Every time I did, dude, it's freaking cool. It's a really cool game. I don't know where I am. Oh, dude, this is right where I died yesterday. Alright, alright. This is the high level stuff. Okay, cool. Think. Oh, hold up. That's supposed to be. Should be. Oh, that's a freaking bear. This is not where I was. I need to make it back to here. What is that, dude? Dead wolf. Okay, it's okay. How's it going, Hammer Time? Going the right way. I am. Two wolves, don't feel like messing with you. That is a good way to get hide. I just don't feel like fighting two at the same time. They roll in packs. Got it. Slept for 20 hours, dang. Attaboy. Was bore. The bore. I get that boar? I did. Oh. No. Jeez. That's not a dead one. Oh, it was. Dang it. Shield. Alright. I gotta make my way back to the castle. I'm freaking all weirded out here, ways. It's so dark right now. Ow! Freaking stupid wolves. I don't know. I haven't seen anybody get horses yet. But, I mean, I guess it's a possibility. Shackle Madness. Dude, yeah. Oh, crap. It really is good. I like it a lot. I just got it yesterday. And I'm really enjoying it. It's really foggy right now, so you can't really see, like, the pure beauty of the graphics. Yeah, it probably would be better than walking. You are... Huh? You are speaking truth. I'm gonna turn on my stream over here so I can actually see stuff. But, Shackle Madness. I would recommend this game wholeheartedly. It's great. Wow, man. My work here? Eli, you gotta start paying attention to when this thing's going dead in battery. Getting ridiculous. It's not quite your normal MMO, I suppose. It's more in the vein of... no, it's still, this is like pre-alpha kind of a thing going on right now. Gonna be like that, huh? Oh, pulled your axe, dude. I haven't really gotten too into the PvE yet. What's it got? A mushroom? Yay. Myself, but, What's up, man? Hit him. Jeez. I'm gonna work on, I'm just doing some level grinding today, and then I'm also gonna work on the crafting menu. The crafting seems really in-depth and nice. I'm a sucker for a good crafting game. I wouldn't call it dead, I would call it starting to come alive. Really. Blocking my arrows, punk. I just learned kick today. Alright, I need my soda. But no, it's fully cool. It's real open. I haven't, like I just said, I just started it last night. I'm not too high level. So once I get to level 8, these guys will start taking off of me from right here. I really like the fighting. What's this? Battered case. There's something inside. Sweet, what do we got? Let's learn what we got here. What is that? Woolen threads. Nice. Hey, Grandy, it's going good, man. Going good. Going back in here. Oh, I got a bunch of oaken logs. Learn it. Guess there's not. Doing my grindage. Trying to get back to the camp. Doing some level grinding. And I'm gonna be doing some crafting today. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Enough out of you. Bam! I like that. Yeah. Dream Spear, what's going on, my man? How's everybody doing? I ask because you seem to be explaining it. Yeah, man, just doing my thing. Okay, man. Because I really want to make a pickaxe. Oh, can you? Oh, that's fine, though. I don't mind doing this. Actually, I saw that earlier today. I was watching a dude, and they were doing a server stress test or something. Whoa! He's freaking rocking me. I don't know, son, what Foxy's name is. Gosh. Yeah, so I'm going back to town this way. I don't mind doing it this way, so I can do a little grindage. Get some materials and whatnot. I know what freaking area I'm in now. I watched some stuff on crafting and everything today, so I want to really try out the crafting aspect of things. This is the castle over here, if I'm not mistaken. Because I got a bunch of wood. Wait, did you look like you need to die? Yeah, it said die. Seems like they're kind of dorking you around a little bit, huh? Oh, you're good. Let me go get this wood. Oops, somebody's fighting me? Really? Who no choice? What's going on here? I gotta fight Mary, bro. I mean, it sounds like a good a porter manager. Porter might mean something different here than it does there. Porter here means like a grocery porter, or somebody who pulls orders and things like that in a warehouse. And the reason I know that is because I used to be one. Oh, really? Yeah. That's too bad for you. He's heading to town. F. Upgrade the Iobart's farm. How the heck do I upgrade a farm? Okay, so kind of the same thing, I suppose. I ain't upgrading your farm, dude. I got other things to do. Does that take me out? I don't remember where the heck I'm at here. Okay, I'm like in town, pretty much. I'm just outskirting it. Good. What is Raggy? The flag there? Right there? Okay. Oh well, I gotta do my own thing first. If I gotta take it back over, I gotta take it back. Yeah. I wish I could use the crafting wheels like that. Almost isn't the way I wanted to go. Music on this game. Whoa, come on, man. Quit bugging out on me. My computer can push this. Just did. Just did last night. But nice though, man. Warehouse work is good. I worked warehouse at a Harbor Wholesale when you upgrade flag areas, you get massive XP. Okay, I just want to. I just want to craft a pickaxe and maybe armor. I don't know. I gotta see what I can do. Where's the middle? Is this the middle? I forgot how to get to the middle. That's the way out, I imagine. Dude, having some server lag like crazy right now. You guys are catching that. That's the way out. getting all lost here. What the? It's over there, isn't it? It's over there. I'm in the wrong area. Okay. That was weird. Ooh, training dummies. Cool. Wow, this game is lagging hard right now. Frames are dropping like crazy. What's going on there? What's up there is where I need to go. Pretty sure. Oh gosh, I just did a 360. There you go. After 3 months? Are you kidding me? That's amazing. Can I go work there with you? We're up there, man. I need to get up there. Big and easy way. Whee! I think, oh my gosh, how do I get up to you? This way? Watch your ponytail. Isn't this it up here? Freaking hope. This isn't it, is it? Nope, that's not it at all. Where the heck is the center freaking thing? What's up, marijuana? This is getting irritating. I can't get back to the freaking main center thing. I know it. Oh, it's just right over there, dude. Because you're right by that thing, I think. Maybe it's hard work. Gosh, here it is. I just had to look for that statue. I have something to sell you, pal. Learn. What is that? Some park, so I already know this apparently. I wish that it would tell you if you already knew something. Oh, it just did. Ha! Okay, man. Hello. That. What's this? Sawdust. Okay. You got anything cool, man? Oh, snap, he's got a pickaxe. I want to try to craft one, though. Alright, what is it? C for crafting? Yes, okay. I need mining and metallurgy. Not it. Dude, I want to make a better bow for sure. Because if you... That's all. That's the great attitude to have, man. That's the best way to see it. I know the more that I craft, the higher my level in crafting will be. Where the heck is it? Why isn't it right here? Lenielson. Welcome to the Bebot Clan! Another weapons? Dude, I know I've seen it before, but thank you for that follow, man. It's really cool. First follow of the day. Why am I having such a hard time finding this? Dude, long axe. Oh, it's two-handed. Farming, you think, maybe? Forestry and farming. That's just material and food. I need to make a bucket eventually. Hold up. Whoa. That's what I wanted to do. Dude, I gotta walk away. This stupid thing. Alright. No, I've seen it before. That's the thing. I've seen it in here before. I don't know why I think it'd be here. I want a kite shield, man. Can I make that? How to make a steel umbo. Thin metal sheet and 16 coal, huh? Okay. Could have been your weapon forging, man. Do I literally have to buy? Oh, dude, that's awesome. That's cool, too. You got some good news coming through you, man. Way to go. Alright, looks like I just gotta buy one. That's dumb. Alright, dude. What you got? The pickaxe. What? I didn't. Okay. What else you got, man? What's the Vorsted? Got your axes, man. Okay. Tools. I need some of these too, man. That's good for crafting. I gotta buy these? Look at this crap, man. Alright, man, let's go see. recipes? Wood billets. I'm gonna need wood billets. Okay. Let me go see what I got in my little thing over here. It needs to become daytime already, dude. This is nuts. Okay, I got some granite. Why can't I move this? There we go. I probably need to go get ore, to be honest with you. I only got one coal? I thought I had a lot more coal than that. Oh, it's charcoal. Okay. Why am I not learning that? Because I'm in this menu. Yeah, let's see what can I do with this? Oh, available recipes. Wolf butchering. Let's butcher it. Get out of here. Great. Crafting. What'd I get? Oh, look at all that. Sweet, okay. So you craft up this stuff here. Getting it. It's probably giving me pelts too, which I could help to make leather. Alright, boar butchering. Get the boar butcher going. Billets. Charcoal. Make charcoal out of oaken logs. Okay. Make some roasted venison, dude. No, wood billets. I don't want to use my wood billets like that yet. Okay, let's close that. Let's see what all I can do here. What can I do with raw wolf hide? Show available recipes. Plus wolf hide? What does that do for me? Let's make it. Look at my tailoring up. That's good. And boar hide. What do I get? I'm gonna take a look for that. Let's put it in there. Okay, so let's take that. Tannin. Don't know what that does. Pine log. What can we do? Pine logs. Wood billets, pine plank, pine handle. Okay. Can do boar hide. No known recipes. Okay. Bark. Like tannin. Yeah. Anything with fangs? Maybe a little bit with a skull. Make a lime mortar. Tendon bowstring. Alright, that's cool. Good. Okay. So what do I got down here? Laminate. Take the limonite. I'm just gonna take a bunch of stuff here and see what all I can do with it. Oh, let's close that. Let's walk away from it because it'll keep opening. It's stupid. Alright. So, show available. Oops. Show available recipes with this. I can make roasted limonite. Quick lime. Hard. Can I make with sheep? No known recipes. Tannin quick lime. Make a knife. But I already have a knife. Learn that. This tannin quick lime. Quick lime. Fox fur. Kite shield. I don't have enough to make a kite shield. I want a freaking kite shield, though. Crushed granite. Oh, well, let's see. If I open my crafting menu. Weapon forge. Pine handle, pine pole, tendon bowstring, iron knife. I'm gonna make this. Tendon bowstring, let's make that. Oaken pole. What I got here? I got oaken log. Can I make an oaken log into an oaken pole? I can't. I gotta learn the recipe for poles. Yeah, I figured out I went and bought one. But I'm starting to get the gist of this. I need to buy a pole recipe from Dude Man here. Oh, it's in your stock. Recipes. Hoping he has one. He probably doesn't. Crap, he doesn't. Planks. I can make planks all day long. I need to make a pole. Pine pole. I can make a pine pole. Will that work? Of course it won't work. Dang it. So I need to go find Mr. G hooking you up. No, I'm actually getting it pretty good here on my own, I think. Ash log. Wood billets. So I can't make the weapon thing I want to make right now. I want to make damage that bad boy, dude. 44. Dude, my axe does more than that. My axe does 53. I am playing this game, and also, hello. Just 44. Well, the freaking thing I have right now is way better than all of these, man. Oh, this game is really cool. U plank. So I gotta find U wood. Is there any plank? Because I can make planks. Some kind of plank. Couldn't I? Was it pine? Can I make a pine plank? No, elm, U, ash, and oaken. Plank? No. Like wood billows. Make some freaking wood billows. Look at that. Let's get that up. Oh, look at this, dude. Can, yeah. Do it like this. We're getting it. Figuring it out. Well, this game's really neat. It's coming to Steam soon, I know. I don't know exactly when. This month, I know. But if you go to the website, you can pick this game up for 10 bucks. It's just... can't do better than that, I don't think. Dropping stuff. What we got here? I do. Yeah. And it's not taxing. It's not a taxing game. Graphics-wise. The guy that I watch, his name is like Shake and Bake, I think. I watch him on YouTube. He's running a... like a 720 or some crazy thing. Oh crap, they're attacking my farm. Okay. Well, what I'd recommend though, Moon, maybe, because they don't have a return policy with this. If I was you, I might wait till it gets on Steam. So, if it's something that you don't dig, you could return it through them. I don't know how much the price will be there or not. Because $10 is the lowest tier option here, but you get the whole freaking game. To pay more, you just kind of get your name as a donator and all this stuff. It might play into something more later on. But as it stands right now, it doesn't play into anything. Oh, dude, I got a few of those, huh? Close this. Close, I said. I don't take it. I don't take it. I know it, yeah. That's what I do. Steam, it'll be 15. Okay. I think I'm doing things right here, man. Think. I'm just making a bunch of, planks here, or billets, because what I want to do is make a bow, and if I can make planks, good. What the? No, I'll search right here. Search. Plank. Pine plank. I can make a pine plank. But is that what I needed for my bow? Can I make it as a pine plank? Forging. Oaken, ash, yew, elm. Darn it! But I do have oaken. I had oaken wood. Didn't I have oaken? Oh, they just all went into billets. Okay, well, I need recipes. That's what I need. Get another one? So I need to go find me some recipes. So I'm going to go back out to that grinding spot that you showed me yesterday, man. And I'm going to get... What's up, gamer guy? How you doing, buddy? I need to go grind and just learn recipes, I'm thinking is what I need to be doing here. Well, 5 to 20? Okay. I'm just not going to get in a fight with a bull again today. This game is freaking cool, man. Like, no joke, this game is cool. I'm really thoroughly enjoying myself. They're making a Mac version? Well, good for them. Dude, nobody does that anymore. Zoom on my cards. Zoom it. All right, so. Oh, I need to actually do this a little bit. So what? I'm level 8. You said level 15 is when I start changing it up. Now you have that on your Mac. Armor 3 is compatible. Can you play Armor 3 on your Mac? Fivefold, happy to see. Oh, dude, me too. Okay. Oh, did you really? What do you think of it, man? I like it a lot. All right, we'll go back out. We're gonna do some level grinding and try to get some more recipes. Give me, gosh darn it. Give me just a second, though, guys. I have to pee something awful. All right, I'm back. For just not showing the host there. I saw that you whispered that to me too, dude. Thank you. Make it a lot easier for me to find it when I'm off stream. So I think this is the way that I went before. Rough life, man. Slay boars coming close to the camp. Where you at, boars? I will slay you. Oh, freaking sweet, man. Logs respawn. Stuff, homie, where are you going? Aw, dude. I was just coming to help you. What's this guy's problem? I got a knife on him. Gold is always nice. I'll take some gold. What you got for me, buddy? Oh, you too? Oh, okay. Thought that guy needed some action there. You guys got anything chilling out here in your little camp? Anything I could be taking? That's kind of annoying. You'd kind of think if it's like abandoned camp. Oh, look at that freaking leap on this guy. It's amazing. Alright, let me get back to where I was. Rip AI, I don't even play. No, they get harder. Like, the spot that I'm going to go up to, they're a little bit harder. Okay, so I go straight out this trail. Kill that chicken. There's no boars here. What are they talking about, man? Did I get it? I think I drilled him. They're busy. Hey, well, Katsuni, what's up? Welcome back. Pumpkin. Get a pumpkin. I don't need to be harvesting. I need to go grind for levels. I could get distracted. Okay, so I just take this trail. I'm doing good. How are you doing? Find stuff to mine too. Wait, I gotta go through a valley. Okay, I stay on the trail, I think. Oh, what is this? What is this mineable greatness right here? Oh, Give me that. What'd I get? Got something. But I think I stay on the trail. If I remember correctly. Shut up. Tell me to do things. I'll kill you. I gotta turn this music up, man. This music's just good. Oh. I'm starting to back away from it now. No, man, where do you think you're going? You need to die. You walk there and you think he... Oh, are you kidding me? Play a game. I'll run into people, I'm sure. I can't kill a bull. I couldn't last night anyway. Bull messed me up. Dude, loot. Rip everything. Just don't play. See, the coolest thing about this game, I think, is it's freaking, like, free alphas. Crap. Oh, it's got this much to it. Get out of here. Ooh, a torch? I like torches. But you see why I want to make a better bow? Am I going the right way? Is my dude in here that helps me? Where'd you go? Grunaldy. Oh, crap. He said he'll be right back. I think I'm going the right way. I guess you're standing over there. Huh? Oh, it's a stick up. It's death. String, nice. Oh, Grunaldy, I wanted to see if he was still in here because he told me where to go before, and I think I'm going the wrong way. I really do. I need to be up there. I am so going the wrong way. Sucks. I got some stuff. Learn that. Learn this. I already know rope. Poop in your mouth. Oh. Poor guy. What's up, monster? Ooh, I got an achievement. Got something. What'd I get? What did I get? Learn. Another card. Consume. Get my buffs on, man. Buffs are good. Buffs are good. You're gonna die. You're gonna die, buddy. Oh, nice, dude. Still going good. I hope. Hey. Good, man. Good to hear. I totally went the wrong way here. Figure out how to get back to the place that I need. I head back towards the castle. Alright, so I'm right here. I need to go out that way. And I don't know what they're talking about. Boars, man. I don't see any flipping boars. What is this? Is this hay? Big old thing of hay. Dude, pull out your shield. Alright, dude. Oh, really? Knock it off. Goodness, man. Blacks processing. All right, man. I'm making lots of money. Dude, money is always good, no matter how much it is. I'm a big fan myself. What the heck? Get down. I learned something. Blacks. I already know flax prices. Alright. Cool. Cool means I'm getting somewhere. Yeah, see, I think I gotta go this way. Ow! What the heck, dude? You stupid fox? It just bit me and ran away. Oh gosh! Gold. I think I was supposed to come out of that door. Whoa! What's up, punk? You guys wanna come at me like that? Think you're messing with, huh? But, Crimson Fatalis. I think it was this way. I said that last time too, though. What? I missed? Dead! Dead! Give me that gold. Okay, I go over a bridge. Okay, I think... Monster Hunter. I've never played Monster Hunter. They're pretty cool. It looks neat. One of my favorite games, Dragon's Dogma, really took a lot of inspiration and stuff from them. Yes, this is the way. Oh, gosh, my neck is killing me. Take some IV here pretty soon. This is the way to go. This is when things get real. See how it's confused? It looks exactly the same. Whoa, man. How'd you just freaking end up right in front of me, dude? Spawning in on me like that. Oh, dude. Some boots. Not as good as what I got, but that's some freaking money right there. I'm starting to get freaking loot off drops. That's cool. Alright. Come on. Come on, game. Catch up. Oh, I missed! Kick me, jerk. Tannin, I think I already know Tannin. Yeah. Good to sell, though. Good to sell. Oh, for the king thing? Nice. I don't know if I know hunting knife yet. Bingo! I don't know how to make a hunting knife. Don't know where that is, but whatever. Coin is good. Watch this, watch this. I long shot this. Where'd he go? Like, disappeared in the rocks. Oh, take a right, wasn't it? Yes. Take a right here. I remember. I think I remember. Take me to the hill. Walk up. I don't remember because I died. So what I like about this is it doesn't feel MMO. It feels like I'm just building up a character to go fight. Remember how much trouble I had with those guys yesterday? No private servers. There's two servers, so far. There's the US and the EU. Oh, no, what is this stuff right here? What is this? Mushrooms? Because it is an MMO. It doesn't really seem like it. Get him in the right place here. Yeah, here's the dudes. Oh, bingo! Oh, she's gonna start blocking. Back down the hill a little bit. Learn stuff to get it out of my inventory. I learned that. Yeah, that's what got me interested at first, was the life is futile look to it. Well, hand to hand, huh? Ow! Oh, I thought you were dead right there. There we go. What you got for me? Great helm. Ooh. Savage Lands ain't bad. It's very buggy. Hey, great helm. Yes, dude. Learn great helm. Thank you. Yeah. For what it is, it's good. It's really freaking buggy. I just played that not too long ago with my buddy Tigressive. Bingo. Oh, bingo. Quick. Bingo. Bingo. Oh, arrowed him down. Yeah, Life is Futile has what's that? A light. But it's got crafting and building, which I like more. I'm not fighting that bull again. That's the thing that killed me. Later. Oh, good freaking kick, dude. Come on, come on. I want your weapon. Oh. No, it's not only third person. You can switch with C or V to hop between first and third. Crap, dude, I got somebody else with me here. Yeah. Like I was getting hit from somewhere else, man. Sheaf of barley. It is easier to play in third for some things. It's good to hop back and forth though. I like the option. Like I wish that I could hop into first on this one. Most MMOs do that. But this one doesn't. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ow. Really? Crap. Guess what? I can do the deal. Dang. Gold. King. There is an alternate. Oh. I got a great helm, dude. A great helm, Ingram thing. Ow! Tons of coin. Be like that, huh? Fish. Whoa! Whoa! You can play with me? Okay, okay, you know what? But enough of that. Getting tons of gold, really. What we got over there? Smoke this dude. What is going on? Go smoke this dude. I moved on me. Oh, really? What's up, bud? Fought well. Oh, what's this? Battered case. Nice. If you guys want to do some role-playing on Ark, me and my other buddy, Driven, got a server. But it has mods, and you need to roleplay. What the heck, man? Ow. King of the mountain. How powerful is your mech, dude? Ooh, armor thug. Oh, I'm gonna get those guys apart from each other. We're gonna fight, me and you. Come on. Oh! He's a freaking fighter. Oh, that was a good hit. Come on, sucker. Oh, stop kicking me! Come on, bud. Come on, bud. Dude, you got some freaking gusto with your hits. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I got him! I got him! Freaking barely. There's an unlimited TS server? I didn't know that. It's called Felstrond. But, we got a couple more things to get done. Probably this evening. That dude worked me. That dude straight worked me. the heck, man? What the heck, man? You can play the PlayStation if you want, dude. Gotta get my health back. Where's that dude at? I think he'll fight that other armored warrior guy. That guy looked like he had some cool stuff on him. Wipe you out first. Oh, cool. Bulger's shield. Your butter. Isn't that dude hanging out down here? Oh, dude, there's a whole freaking encampment down here. Snap. Can I rain arrows on him? Got him. Got him! What's up, man? Anything I see you sitting up there? Stop kicking me. Stop it. Kick you. You like it, huh? Huh? You like it. Ow! Put your guard down. Put your guard down. Put your guard. Stop that crap. I can kill you. Drop it! A lot of loot for crafting down there? Okay. Ooh, nails. That's cool. I'm gonna make my way down there then. Try to figure out how I can. This way? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Getting weird. Enough, bro. Is he really? It's kind of a safe zone then. My kid's taking a dump. I have to take care of that. What's your weapon? Dude, I want your armor, bro. Oh, I know it's the wrong way. I'm coming out here, kind of getting to a safer zone, so I don't get attacked while I go and take care of my kid taking a dump. So I hope I'm safe right here. So, give me just a second, guys. I have to go take care of this. Ah. Alright, back. Into the pit I go. Yeah, they're both talking about it. I really think that that would be detrimental to platforms. Keep that plugged in. Competing with PC. Because PC is just dominating the force right now. Oh, you're freaking jibba-jabbing me, huh, boy? Ooh. A long axe. I wish you could... Can you break down weapons in this? That'd be freaking sweet. Skin the cat on your face. Oh, dang it. Oh. Is that plugged in? Where you going, boy? Dude. Down, boy. Yeah, I think it'd be really good if they did that. I'm in the camp. I can find some cool stuff. What's up, homie? Yeah. Oh, you're a champion, huh? Champion, huh? Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Terrible champion. You're dead. Gold. That is true, too. Chop it open. Oh, I'm coming up with something here. Where you going, boy? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, chips will fly. Base will fly, boy. Alright, looks to be some... Who's this guy? You got that? I'm going in here. I guess it's not taking back out. Oh, dude, sorry. Fucking need to go up. Male 3-1. Okay. I'm gonna go up. Ow. Right. MMOs, just imagine the surge in popularity that would happen if they made Call of Duty cross-platform. That would rejuvenate Call of Duty for sure. Leather bag. Have some room. Nothing can rejuvenate Call of Duty. What's up inside? It could though, if you think about it, man. If you got to shoot your friends in the face on no matter what platform you're on, Call of Duty kids would freak out. Is this gonna take me up there? How do I get up there? Yeah. Really, bro? Why'd you die now? That crap. How do I get up there? Want to get up there, dude. Exactly. There's so much that they could accomplish by just doing that. That actually plugged in? It keeps saying that. It's gonna shut it down on you. How do I get up here? This is just the way out again, I think. They could have a huge advantage. Not much, man. Where you going, boy? I missed him. Enough of that kicking me crap, you understand? Polished aquamarine. I haven't hit level 2 yet, dude. This is just taking me out of the camp. Why are my frames dropping so bad? How's your weapon? Freaking getting double teamed, huh? Best there is, you got that right. I haven't played it a whole lot. I don't think I can get up there, guys. What the? There is none. Where am I on the map here? Holy crap, I'm high up here. Yeah, man, it's the whole to eat your own kind of a thing. To eat your own? To eat your own. Really? Level 6, bro, get down. How much braver they feel in groups? That's funny. Dude. You need to die, son. Jeez. Isn't any eat your own, and then you'll be golly, jeez. Look at that, dude. This must be the greatest chest in the whole game right here. Doing back here, buddy? Okay, I gotta head back to town. Trouble dodging with the keyboard? You see, if you're good, you don't need to dodge, right? Isn't that the thing? I believe. All right, back in town. There we go. Oh, I can't play. See, I can't play. Skyrim with the controller anymore. I just can't. I don't think anybody ever said the controllers were better. I think that they were just giving their side of the argument, saying why they prefer controllers better than mouse and keyboard. Honestly. Yeah, it's just how people play. Probably because, like, the popularity and stuff, I would think. That's my best guess. It's just the popularity of it is probably. The reason why that still sticks around. Weak bow, 41. Mine has. Is that my bow? Yeah, it's just what you're used to using, really. Nothing more. Let's see here. Crafting. I still want to make this. Did I get any different kinds of wood, or is it all the same? Excuse me. So I learned some stuff. What do I gotta learn to make that freaking helmet that I got, dude? Great helm. What do I need for that? But how do I make a padded hood? How the heck? How do I make a padded hood? I don't have any steel, nothing. Roasted. What that means? I can consume that? Weird. Dude, weren't we just having an argument the other day of how much you like that game? The heck is this? Like some fox fur, dude. Get it. Get that fox fur. Aren't you creating it? Fox fur. Right there. There we go. No, and then we started talking about Valve and how I don't like their games, and we were talking how you liked all of their games, including Left 4 Dead, Half-Life, Portal, and CSGO. Alright, hey, dude, you know what? I'll make it. No, I mean, it's not the greatest. Like, by far, it's not the greatest game. Look, Wanderer's Cat. So, Counter-Strike and Counter-Strike Global Offensive is not the same thing? What is this gonna... Okay. I wanna make a bow, dude. I thought I made a tendon bowstring. Bought for the GMod textures. What is these mortars? The heck are they gonna do for me? What's going on here, man? Well, that's just why you put him on mute. I don't deal with him. Didn't I grab a belt out of here? Do I only have one belt? But I had two belts. Oh yeah, I meet them all the time. I never deal with them. Okay, so I got that. Nails. Do I not have... I thought I had... What are the nails I have? Long nails. Well... I see. These are the ones I know. What? I thought I had a pine log. What? A pine log in here? Yeah. There, bro. I got it. Oh, man. Pine log. Yeah, we're getting places. Not a lot. I do... once or twice a week, get a bunch of people together, as many people as I can, and we get together and throw it down, man. It's pretty fun. I'm getting a bunch of people in and having fun. That's the way to do it. So I made that. See, I need to get a different kind of wood, man. That's like that with any game, though. Dude, it's like that with any freaking game. People get nuts about their games. It's like that with that. It's like that with all your MOBAs. Level up a little bit. More a dev than a player. Right. Yeah, I don't ever think that I'm gonna get anything cool in that game, because I know you gotta like buy keys to open chests. I just go in to shoot people. It's really all I do. So I have to go for yew, ash, oaken, or elm. Planks, what's this? Ash! I freaking ash right there, bro! I can't do anything with ash. Okay, man. That'd be cool. Yeah, I mean, it's the same way with, like, H1Z1. They kind of do that same jam. Okay, so ash plank. Let's see if this dude back here is able to sell me ash plank. I want to make that bow. It's in your stock. Yeah, I can't do it. Dang it, I just need... Oh, I don't think that'd be a good buy. Come on. Alright, so I can do that. Iron ore roasting. I can't tell how much coins I got. It's cool to watch... Somebody who knows what they're doing, play that game though, man. I did not like the Ark Survival of the Fittest at all. I did not enjoy anything about that. What is this? Filtered wheat malt. Want that. Dude, this guy's face isn't even freaking patching in. I'm never gonna use that, so I'll just sell it. Some gold. Dang it, man. So this is literally just freaking grinding like crazy to get what you need. Okay, that's fine with me. I didn't like it myself. I had it for about 5 minutes and uninstalled it. No, yeah, I totally teach their own, for sure. I'm not trying to say otherwise. Crap, dude. Gotta go back and buy another bag from this dude over here. I like that there's no microtransactions in this game. Pretty freaking cool. All right, Dream Dude, take care. Thanks for kicking it. Getting into arguments with games with us. Close! Close it. Okay, so let's use all these. Go see if we can upgrade that farm. Where's that farm at from where I am? Around the corner. I bet you, at least, I hope it'll tell me what I need for that. Oh, you guys are good. I suck. What the heck, man? This way? This way. What do we got here? Pine. Farm here. Isn't this the farm right up here? Get down. Don't worry, bud. I got it. Doing your job here. That you hit me, man. I ain't scared. Get down. Come out here. Oh, you would. Oh, dang. I need you would. Oh, okay. No, I don't want to make billets. No. Don't know the freaking recipe for it. Are you kidding me, man? You kidding me, man? Where's this farm? I got you wood now, so that's something. Yes, cool? Alright. All the glitchiness that still kind of goes on, that's funny. What's up? Huh. No, I am playing... Gloria Victis. Okay, so I gotta find the flag. Isn't this the farm? I think? Maybe? I wish you could base build in this game, man. Was it working in there? Huh. Oh, for your green stream? Green screen? You actually gonna get back into streaming pretty hardcore? Or? Green stream, yes. For the win. Oh, my neck is killing me, man. I don't know how much longer I'll be able to do this with this pain. I mean, where am I? All green on top. Not even gameplay, just green. Dude, because you hit him, I don't get to get him. Yeah. Didn't just kill your buddy right in front of you? Hey, JT. Welcome back, man. How you been? Hole. I can now make full. I'm gonna go wander. See what I can find. Okay, man. Later, bud. Yeah, I know. You gotta tag him just right, though, huh? Upgrade the farm. Okay, this is what I wanted to do. I just gotta get in here and find the flag, right? I think I see where it is. I'm good, man. I'm kind of getting a freaking headache pretty bad right now, but... what? Look at the object you want to upgrade. The heck? I can't see. What am I doing wrong here? That expanded. I am. Isn't that what I'm doing? Right here, right? Somebody blew smoke in your face. That's what it feels like. Go to this. This is the flag, right? Fun. What was that? Oh, good, man. That's good to hear. See? And then I go here. I can't see because it's so... freaking foggy. There. That's just hard to see. Why is it all foggy like that? I'm trying. I can only turn. I can't zoom in and out. I don't know what the heck is going on here. Driven is out doing some work today. See, then it gets me all twisted out. What the heck? Oh! There's scaffolding towers around? Uh-huh. Wait. Nope, nope. Weird. Think so. Nothing. Not a real word. I'll go down towards the beach. I haven't been to the beach yet. Let's go to the beach. See, I think being foggy doesn't help. What? I have to go to the coast. Battered case, those are good. Okay. A pine log. Thanks. There we go, the beach. Kill this guy. Light sword? I don't think I know that one yet. Cool. Let's see if I can mine this. Looks like I can, right? Darn, man. My foot. Ah! Ow. Go check that place out. Kinda hoping that I was able to. Oh cool, I got a pinky. It's weird when you walk over the bridge, it makes water sounds. Like you're trudging through water. See up there. Get some wood, kids. Oops. So according to this, dude, the only one that's occupied by the Midlanders is down there. What's this castle? Should I push for that castle? I'm gonna. Wish I could. I'm gonna push for that castle out there. Let's go see what we got. Nothing else to do. Let's go push and kill things as much as I can. Funny, baby. Yeah, boy. Cool. I got something here. Should I just keep going up the coast? But I'm gonna take this way up here. Now that I think about it, man, I probably should have kept that two-handed weapon. Put it in just on another slot. Hello. Dude, pull out your shield. Hit the freaking wolf. Dude. Dealing with that. Jeez, man. It's a sick wolf.
Sick wolf, dude.
If I go straight shot it, I'll be kind of close. I want to get better armor, man. I want to start getting stuff to get better armor. That's my plan here. I just don't know if it's going to work. Be back later. I get what be. I just now realize that BBL man. Am I hitting this? Gosh, man. Goodness. No. Nope. So much nope. Two wolves, dude. Trigger either one of those things. Trigger the wolf. Hit me! Plug that in. Keep it plugged in. Just have it sit there. You know what I mean, bud? Didn't. in the bloody poops do I get down here? What the heck is Leak Town? Okay. I get attacked? Huh? Can I just bomb down this hill? You think? Did it though. What the? What the heck is this thing? The heck? What is that thing? Why can't I loot it? Oh snap, they're quick. This nasty little thing. What are you? What can I loot you? Can I find a cave? Passage? Some of that. Nice, man. Oh, you freaking punk. Oh my gosh, pull out your freaking weapon. Oh, that's pretty sweet. Am I getting double teamed? Ah! I got out of my level, I guess. Oh, I'm just respawn town. I need to find other people that play this and raid like crazy. I think I'm gonna hop off here. Is anybody even in here? I think anybody is. If there's anybody in here, I'll be back later on tonight with some Ark with Driven. I'm hungry. I'm just got a headache, feeling weird. There's anybody live that I could host? Hey, Chunks is playing Red Dead. I'm gonna host Chunks. If anybody's in here,
Damn right,
I'm hosting Chunks. Bye.